I said, yeah, well, I'm gay. Oh, he shut up real quick.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
Welcome to another vlog.
What are you doing?
Just started a new Netflix show. The Golden Hour, episode 1. Let's go. So I'm here, you know, I think I said in the last clip, I'm watching The Golden Hour, episode 2. If you didn't see it, oh well. But there's a part in it where there's this out of control vehicle. Now, Jesus, just from the distance, it says like 2 blocks. If I see a truck out of, the truck is not even out of control because it's keeping a pretty straight ass line. If I see a truck barreling towards me and, you know, things in its path that is just running over, why am I going to stand in the path of the truck? I mean, again, it's a movie. I get it. But it don't make no sense. Because, I mean, y'all writing this script. Why people...
I'm
multitasking.
You know what I'm saying? You got this in?
Watching YouTube, watching Netflix. I'm playing the game on my phone, and I am so high. Woo-hoo. Prepped for my salads during the week. I'm here watching this documentary on Netflix. It was shit crazy. It's called Curry and Cyanide. Girl. My Amazon package came. So I'm trying these for the first time. Not bad. I did them in the air fryer. They said the preferable way is to do them on the stove. I feel like doing all that. So, I did it in the air fryer.
For documented references to an ancient church located in this embarrassing.
We almost there, yo. Alexa.
Say his name now. Why do you want me to do
treat
him like a stranger?
Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 11:21 p.m.
We almost there. We almost there, yo. We almost there. But I... Happy New Year, yo. 2024, yo. Let me see what happens. Alexa. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Now the new year is underway. I'm sharing inspiring stories each and every day. This attorney was fond of experimenting with his diet. And
Alexa, stop. I ain't asked for all that shit.
I can't do that on this device. To use your Echo to control your video device,
I ain't trying
just
to
go to the
video.
TV and video what section.
Alexa, stop.
I can't do that on this device.
What the fuck you mean you can't stop?
To use your Echo to control your video device.
Let me see what happens. I ain't trying to control nothing. I just said, Alexa, stop. Why the fuck is that? I can't do that. Okay, whatever. Yo, Alexa be weird sometimes. Anyway, y'all. Happy New Year. I hope this year brings you everything that you desire, want, and need. And a little bit extra.
Thank you.
wash is open. Damn, it was like every time I come and go, oh, exterior only $15. Super plush wash, polished wax undercarriage wash. I don't need all that. No full service exterior only. Yeah, I don't want them in my car anyway. $15. So right now this vlog is on the Insta 360 Go 3. I'm learning the settings, and I think, you know, when I do the ramped up speed, you know, this quick, I was using the wrong setting. Well, hopefully I did it right this time now. This camera's dope. I didn't realize there's two different things. You know, constantly go to YouTube University and learn. I was like, oh, I've been using the wrong one. So let's see in editing, you know, hopefully I did it right this time. But I really like this camera. Yo, action cameras have come a long way.
We the children of light, and we will never let up. Never giving up fighting. We didn't make it through the night, yeah. Done the crawling all night, but keep your head up, Charlie. We were made for this life, yeah. Wait to see how we rise up. We've been there for too long, waiting for a come up. Better days around the corner, all the pain made us stronger, yeah. We aim for the long run, keep on surviving. In this war for no reason, now we changing the season, yeah. Storm is over now, storm is over now. Me I say storm is over now.
Starting the new year off right. Yeah. My Betsy is clean. Well, she called Blessing, but my Betsy. He's drying off. Well, I hate, like, when you wash the car, like, you wind down the window, you be having, like, the little streak. Like, fuck! Well, I'm trying, yeah, I gotta wind down the window to give him a tip, man. But it's like, just make sure, like, he gotta do the back, yeah. They got the plastic on my rear view, the windshield wiper thing. And yeah, you know, when I had my, I don't remember which vehicle it was, but came here, nigga came out, the windshield thing was hanging. I was like, what the fuck? But they replaced it, yeah. The devil! Yeah, you gonna buy my shit back. Yeah, I'm not really into it, because I don't do the inside of my, I clean my own inside of the vehicle. I don't want them wiping, putting on their sprays that they, no. I vacuum my own shit, I got my own vacuum, I need to vacuum in here. I'll do that on my own, that ain't nothing. And I keep my car clean inside, so I don't need them in my car. Yeah. I don't like valet parking. If you don't got me in my car, and I don't want you in here, get the fuck out of here. Okay, he done. Can you just wipe this again for me? Thank you. Alright. Cool. So I gave him the tip. Just wipe that down. We done. That's all I'm doing today. Take my ass. Oh, damn, I fixed these mirrors. Shit. The fuck? I'm like, why the fuck am I looking at myself in the car?
Clean, yo.
man. Over here was a construction thing. They ain't catch it. This shit, I'm gonna probably have to use armor wall to get this shit off. Cause it ain't come off. See, it ain't come off. This shit, this is what the fuck, the fuck! Just clean up the garbage and now there's something that the fuck is wrong with people, man?
Nigga anthem. Shawty saw my wallet, now she think a nigga handsome. Whoa, telling me she wanted me to hammer. Tryna get saved, baby, I am not the answer. No, I can never trick on a bitch, unless the bitch is my bitch with a kiss on my lips like. I am not a pimp with a limp, I'm a man with a gift and I'm doing my shit like. Tell them other niggas I'm the nigga, I'm the man in the city. And my bank account bigger and my body count bigger. That's without a doubt, nigga, I'm 100 steps ahead. That's a lot of mouth, nigga, that's a lot of clout, nigga. What you all about, nigga, what your dollar amount, nigga? You a boy out, nigga. I'm a big dog. Tell the truth, I don't get y'all. The shit sounding corny, motherfucker.
Happy Tuesday. Headed into the plantation. First day. Back. Oh, God. Ah, dropping my chops.
Walk up in the light. Yeah, I'm really am. Talking my shit light. I'm really him. Hold up. Look, walking this bitch light. Hey. Yeah, I'm really him. Talking my shit light. Hey, I'm really him. Don't believe me, come and see me. Got 3 wishes from my genie. Now I'm on your local TV. Y'all don't talk about demons. Say she wanna come and see me. When I'm in a local city, I'm like, pause though. Please step aside so they can see me. And I walk up in this bitch light. Yeah, I'm really him. Talking my shit light. I'm really him, oh God. Walk up in this bitch light. Yeah, I'm really him. Talking my shit light. I'm really him.
I'm the realest from my city. That's on money. That's on TV. That's on mamas. Nick, don't believe me. Come and see me. I've been dodging. Dodging all that fade. All these niggas working broke, but I've been getting paid. All that know me from the street. Flexing for what feature.
So, this is one of my spots I usually come and do my shopping. If y'all watch me, you know I've been here many times. So I'm checking out, and you know the young guy there, he's pleasant. He's never checked me out before. So checking out, he asked how your New Year was, and I'm like, cordial, blah blah blah. It was great, blah blah. So he asked, he said, like, did you see New Year's? You know, when they would drop the ball. I'm like, nah, I didn't. I was like, I saw something on the internet. So I thought he was talking about, like, because like they opened, moved the stanchions and people were running. So I thought that's what he was talking about. He's like, no. I was like, no. He's like, what happened? He said, you know, it's just gay people kissing. I looked at him and says, I'm gay. You should have saw it. It looked like something left his body. I said, yeah, well, I'm gay. Oh, he shut up real quick. Nick, he's like, oh, do you want your receipt? I said, no, just my change. Listen, yeah, I won't be shopping here again. The fuck, nigga? They Muslim. Yo, this is like, listen. Listen, I ain't got nothing against people. See, this is a, keep your shit to yourself. You in a store, sell, listen, that shit pissed me off. That shit pissed me off. Because again, you don't know who your customers are. You don't know who the fuck, and what if, So I spoke to the manager, one of the managers now, and I explained to him, and I said to, you know, in a nutshell, basically, you don't know who you're serving here, you understand? And I said, I spend my money here. It could be a dollar or a penny. I spend my money here. Those are the type of conversations you don't need to be having with no customer, because you don't know who the fuck you're serving. So he said, oh, I'm going to talk to him now. I'm like, look, I said, I understand your beliefs. Y'all Muslims. Straight up. I know Muslims, they got a problem with. Keep that to yourself. You know what I'm saying? This ain't church. This is a fucking store. Listen, I won't be coming back here. I'm good.